be right back.
If I see it starts to change or something, I'll let you know.
It shouldn't. It's got just 2 hours on it.
We're on.
You see
the
official record.
You
got a record.
All right. Can you see Michael set up?
Yep.
It's not bump heads. Oh, wet.
I want you to take that.
All right, it's a little strange cross, but I don't want to let anybody hit it. You know?
So. Hello, everybody. Hello.
Your
special blend, and we're here today on this beautiful sunny day to come on, to give you some music and have you entertained. And if you like singing along, join us, please. We've been here several times, and we really enjoy coming back.
You're going to be there, right?
Yeah. Ready to start when you're ready to hear? Are you ready to have a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Are you what? Are you ready to have a good time? Are you ready?
All right.
Okay, I want to hear it.
That's awesome.
One more time. Are you ready to have a good time? Okay. All right. How about them Lions?
Go blue.
Well, the weather is not so nice, but people think about traveling, and that's what the whole show is going to be about. Traveling and going places and traveling different ways. So if we hit a place that you've been to before, you can raise your hand and maybe we'll do the song again for you. We don't know. Okay, so here we go. Let's start off with, you know, trains are popular. You're going to hear a lot of train songs too. So how about Chattanooga, Tennessee?
Have you ever had a corner of a farm and a grand plan?
Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. Now, let's see. There's a train that takes us there.
Thank you. station out in Baltimore. Read a magazine that if you're in Baltimore. Dinner in the diner, out in the cooking fire. Then to have your handmade Carolina.
Dan's going to sing this next one. One of his favorite places. It's going to Kansas City.
Kansas City, here it comes.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come.
That's pretty close. How about Abilene?
I love that place.
Yeah, Abilene's good too.
I don't know.
Traveling quite a bit. We've had all these different cities. Now the next city, actually, we're going to go there a special way. We're going to take a train there. And this is a train. This train is something that is very famous. I think it's a Illinois Central train.
Go ahead and relax. I got you. You can relax.
He's got my
I do, yes.
All right.
Over there.
It's called the City of New Orleans. And here you go, Mike.
We don't start without a whistle.
We start the
most important part of the train without a whistle.
That's right. The train does not move without a whistle. Are you ready?
I'll look there.
Still ain't heard the news.
biggest applause he's ever got.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, you know, sometimes people travel to hear music. Sometimes you don't have to listen to
the next song.
People just had to go short distance.
I think we might have a button.
Back. I get all this stuff put away.
Do you want some wine?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Red
or white? Great.
My name is Paul.
All they have to do is go down on the corner. Let's go. Let's go down on the corner. Ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
I'd like to meet a woman. I don't believe
Paul. Well, we've traveled all over the United States to see places, but this next place is very, very close to here.
This is a new one. I was going to ask a question. If anybody's ever heard a song about a town called Saginaw, Michigan?
Yeah.
Has anybody heard that song?
Yeah, LaSalle did it.
The what?
Lefty Frizzell did it.
Yeah,
that's
got it.
Lefty Frizzell did it.
Look at
we're the first guy.
First person.
Who reckoned? I grew up on this song, and nobody else knows this song.
Johnny Cash did cover it.
Johnny Cash did too in the 50s. But this is a song about love, and love gained, and father-in-law scorned, and it's pretty good. So listen to the words.
All right.
I was born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a town on Saginaw Bay. My daddy was a poor, hard working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with too little pay. I loved a girl.
Band here, and so I'm going to have a chance, special blend. We've been here many times to enjoy. And on the far end here, start with Brian.
Hey, all. I'm Brian, Commerce, Michigan.
Okay, I'm Rob.
I'm Shirley Sutherland.
Hi, Shirley. Thanks.
Good afternoon. I'm Mike. I'm from Milford.
I'm Dan. I'm also from Milford.
Paul, and I'm from Waterford.
I'm John from Milford.
Yeah, and I'm Mayo, and I'm from Farmington Hills. So happy to be here. Yeah. Now, while we've got a break here for a moment, are there anybody have any announcements or any birthdays here? We can sing happy birthday to you if you're any birthdays. Oh, and what is your name?
Jan.
Let's all sing happy birthday to Jan.
Happy birthday to Jan. She's 48 today.
How about Dan?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jen. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Happy birthday. Okay, well, we're going to celebrate this with a song, I think, Jen. I think you'll like it. You ever heard the song Sweet Caroline by Neil Diamond? We have a guy here who thinks it's even better. Here we go.
All right. Go to work. Sing along, please.
La da da, la da 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 da, la da da, la da da.
Rob's going to do a song right here.
He'll know it. If you know the words, sing along.
Sing along. Proud Mary.
Yeah.
Well, this next song is done by Tom Petty, but we've got a band here to do it called I Won't Back Down.
Yeah.
out of my range.
That's right.
Well, here's a song by Van Morrison I think you all know. I know the words. Sing along, and Rob is going to...
I don't know the words. I know you know this one.
You ready? Here's the ground up.
Let's go! go to the hole, baby. Let's go to the hole, baby. Let's go to the hole.
Well, here's one. People like different styles of music, but here's one, a Bob Seger song. Oh, that's good. Old time rock and roll.
Just take those old records off the shelf. I still listen to myself. Say, oh, today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time rock and roll. Don't try to take me to a disco.
Well, we might have to say White Christmas for a few more months, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, here's a song. This song, probably, maybe not
remember the group, but
it's a really good song. Penguins did this in 1954. It's called Earth Angel. Here's Paul.
Just a child.
Earth Angel, Earth Angel, will you be mine? I'm dear, following you all the time. I'm just a fool, a fool in love with you. Earth angel, earth angel, the one I adore. Forever and evermore. I'm just a fool.
Seems out of place today, but let's just go ahead and do it. It's called Singing the Blues. This is called, you know the words, so sing along, Shaboom.
Wow. baby, we'd be so fine. All the life could be a dream. Shaboom, if I could give you up in paradise, I'd go on. Shaboom, if you would tell me I'm the only one that would love, that I would be great, sweetheart.
All right now, you know the word. Come on, try it.
Shaboom, shaboom.
One more time.
Shaboom, shaboom. Shaboom, shaboom. Shaboom, shaboom.
All right, I saw a lot of people in the movement out there. Well, you know, it looks like the snow is getting kind of thick out there. And you don't got, well, we're not too far to drive, but we got to get under it before the sun really starts snowing. This is kind of our last song tonight, but you...
We hope everybody has an easy commute out there.
Yeah.
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 Long drive home.
Yeah, you got the easiest commute. But we're, if you know the words, please join us. Ready?
Yeah.
Nope. Okay, Rob, take it away.
We need the mandolin to do this one.
I thought I started with the whistle.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, start with the whistle.
There it is. And I'm in the land of the pine. I'm on my way to North Carolina. Praying to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast, 17 hours. I'm a very unknown dogwood flower. And I'm a hoping for Molly to see my baby tonight. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, and wave it. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind and rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Come on, boy.
Mama rock me.
Take us home, boy. Woo!
playing with us.
Thank you, you've had a great audience. Thank you for coming down and seeing us. We enjoyed being here.
Second floor carriage 43 is ready to return back upstairs.
Well, you know,
she's not feeling well tonight, so she wasn't able to come. Sorry.
Janet is our lead pianist. She is usually at the keyboards in front, and she was unable to make it today. We'll be best next time.
Next time, yes. So.
If it was the old days, they'd all have their lighters out.
Right. We're seeing you back there.
Okay.
We're special blend.
Special blend. Until next time.
Yes, you are.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you. What a dream. That was even better than last time. And that's hard to beat, because the last time was pretty great.
I'm really impressed. That was so good. I'm so happy you guys did it out. You did it out with the others. Thank you so much.
Very much appreciated.
Have you guys back.
Thank you.
Does anyone have any cups I can get out of your way?
Hi! I'm Julie, I'm the new executive director.
Hi, nice meeting you.
What a treat! So we have people coming one or two. I've never had a full band in here. So good! You guys are amazing.
Yeah, that's why the people get out around us and then once they have a chance,
thank you.
Thank you.
You can take your leave here with me. Once we have a path, I'll get you out.
Yeah, are you guys, who wants to go to the dinner tables? I can help navigate people. Dallas Walker is in the back. I moved it just out of the way. Okay, I'm looking for that.
Hi, great girl. Yep, we'll help you. Hang on 1 minute. I'm going to get you a path to get out of here.
I'm going to go to the next one.
You're sitting on yours, actually, so you're good to go. Did you want to go find a table for dinner, or you want to hang out here a bit? Are you glad you came down? See, I know, that's why I bothered you.
She was smiling all the time.
I know, and she tried to tell me no four times.
Sometimes I have to be sick.
Because I love you, though. With love, I say, no, let's go, let's go.
Yeah, but watch it.
We don't have a drummer.
We're going to stay down here for dinner.
What's that called?